Got another pretty cool product from Amazon. Don't touch the box. Let's see what's inside. Cool. This has always been advertised to me on Amazon for so long, and I never put it to the test. It's just like useless box, but I would say a little bit more upgraded and more like a toy for kids, a little bit better. I'm surprised this is actually wood. I thought it would be plastic. Wow, super cool. So there's on and off. That's very nice. So that way you can conserve the batteries. Okay, what we're gonna do is open this. Haha. That is funny. Oh wow, that's way cooler than that unknown box. Look, he's playing with me. It's a little tiger, I think. Look at that, he played with me. All over never they do different type of algorithm. You see, he's just playing. Oh, I'm not gonna do anything. This is such a cool toy. I'm surprised I haven't bought it in a while. That was funny. Smash his own hand. He's mad. It's pretty loud too, I like it. And it's cute too. Nah, he's doing it very, very slowly. That's already we've seen. So this is so cool. Different angle for you guys. This is just a very cool present in my opinion. Useless box, the simple one, it does exact same thing over and over again. This is constantly different algorithm, different movements. So this is super cool and the quality is very nice. Whoa, he scared me. It all wood, so I thought it looked like it's plastic, but it's not. I have no idea how to replace batteries and stuff like that, but there's on and off right here. Look, he's checking if I'm going to open and stuff. Butter is probably gonna last forever, but there you go. Super unique toy over here. I think it'll be a cool present. Stay up. Just put it in your office desk or something. Relieve some stress. Play with this thing. Forget about everything. Super nice. This is kind of satisfying. That's awesome. Oh, you know what I just realized? It comes with the rechargeable USB. That's nice.